Australia.
Inside Golden One Center, contagious accomplishment. On the floor, the future. And filling the arena seats, support. Sacramento State's 2019 graduating class, a record. More than 9,000 students spanning 3 days.
Good job.
Each with much to look forward to.
It means the world to me, and even more so because I know my family's really proud of me.
Overwhelmed, excited, just a ball of energy right now.
Which I'm so proud of you.
Thank you. So proud.
I want to cry right now, but for the camera, I can't do that.
But also embarking on the unknown.
I think everything that has to do with life and adulting is definitely in the back of our mind.
And overcoming financial hurdles.
I saw somebody's cap. It was Game of Loans. It was like kind of a play on Game of Thrones.
Cost of living is like a pretty big one. And then student loans is also definitely another big one.
As well as affording independence.
I had to work full time in order to like put myself through school and just like cost of living that was, you know, why.
Saying goodbye to one chapter.
End of an era almost, you know, but it's the next big step.
Now the reality just slaps us in the face and we're like, oh my goodness, like now we have to think about all these things.
And with aspiration, ready to take on life's challenges.
I'm currently already employed locally.
I'm going to be a teacher. That's what I'm going on to do.
It's nothing to take lightly, and you are going to lose a lot of sleep and have sleepless nights and everything, but it's all worth it, you know, especially after a day like this.